many of those small towns' population are bridging the town cities. There's going to be over 1,000 people. It's about equality, it's about fairness. There's a big march in Washington, D.C. today, and their sister march is taking place worldwide, over 700.
Commented on somebody's post on Facebook and it was here. And so Catherine's in through and she said, I can see her. And I was like,
oh, that's weird. That's really weird.
Must be one of those people further back.
Equality for all people, basic human rights.
It's a waste of money to go
Thanks, Canada. Human rights, equality for all people. This is just one of one march out of 700 that are happening worldwide, with a big one in Washington DC today.
Or were they deaf?
Expected a million people on the Washington DC march.
Even deaf people would be like, you know.
We have a candidate.
Women's rights are human rights. We will have a candidate.
Okay,
I'll be back shortly.